Can't be diving like that in the box. And it will be JP Scearce to take the penalty. Scearce versus Fitzgerald. And Scearce scores. Union Omaha take the lead here. Just over 3.5 minutes into the second half. Fitzgerald guessed the right way, but too much power on it from JP Scearce. And for now, Union Omaha are back in first place.